my God.
Dad, look.
So let this be a reminder of you may not really want bad things to happen, but sometimes they can kind of spiral out of proportion.
The hostility between the Day and Rosser families is heating up. And Richard's patience is wearing thin.
What are you gonna do? Hit us with your walking stick?
Oh, they antagonized him, absolutely. It was definitely a bad situation. You have teenage kids.
You move, old man.
Kick his ass, Mike.
Who are acting like punks. You know, you're flipping off an adult.
What did you do?
Yeah, right,
what
did
you do? Richard, what the hell are you doing?
You are a
Richard!
Get off me. Somebody's gotta teach these children a lesson.
What are you gonna
do? Adele manages to stop Richard from going too far. But he's not done with his antagonists yet.
This isn't over, you punk.
I think that because the young boys were flipping him off and saying things in front of his family and he couldn't do anything, made him feel less of a man.
If the Rosser adults can't control their children, maybe the police will.
That's not the point. These kids are terrorizing my son. You've got to do something about it.
But they haven't physically harmed him.
The cops basically told us that they could literally do anything they wanted on that road as long as they didn't step on your property.
They're on a public thoroughfare. He's on his private property. They're not hurling threats at him. They're just being disrespectful.
So that's it? There's not one thing you can do about it?
He felt hopeless because there's really nothing he could do to stop them.
He moved there to be in peace. And now there's these little hooligans living down the street, making his life miserable.
All these grievances were just mounting up, and it wasn't like they'd go away.
Finally, the feud reaches its boiling point.
It was on Halloween. You have children in little costumes going around getting candy. You got their parents with them. Weird stuff happens on Halloween, but I did not expect this.